The U.S. Attorney General Jeff Sessions today announced a change in policy at the Justice Department that is designed to nip the growing marijuana industry in the bud. He rescinded the so-called Cole Memo from the Obama administration. This would allow for each state's U.S. attorney to decide whether to aggressively enforce federal marijuana laws. Many states have legalized pot use, either recreationally or medically, but the drug is still illegal under federal law.
Essentially, what the memo is doing is it's telling whatever federal prosecutor is in that area, look, it's no longer a low priority for you to investigate or prosecute people for distributing marijuana. There's a concern that this could be impacting a lot of the marijuana industry, particularly in those larger states.
Hawaii Congresswoman Tulsi Gabbard issued a statement today saying the policy reversal tramples on states' rights and is a dangerous escalation of the failed so-called war on drugs. And Hawaii Senator Brian Schatz tweeted, "This reckless prohibition-style decision will destroy small businesses, waste money, and make the opioid crisis worse."